In this video, we will be discussing the display window and live view. In Smart Shooter 4, you have these five panels that you will be working with: Info, Loop, Live View, Film Strip, and Preview. When you take an image, the image fills the preview window. In this case, I want a bigger view for my loop so I can check focus on a bigger screen. Once I have checked focus, I can switch the windows back. You can change the size of the focus area by finger zooming on the mouse or by adjusting the sidebar here. Another feature is the ability to have two loop windows. This is helpful if you want to check focus in two separate areas on the image. Choose loop in two display windows and place the target squares where you need them. You can also change the size of the window by dragging the window edge like this. Let's take a look at live view. In this instance, I have my camera set to portrait mode. So when I click Live View, the preview image comes in on the wrong orientation. This is easy to change. Go to the Camera tab, right-click, or Control-click if you are on a Mac, to access this drop-down menu. Select Set Orientation. In this instance, we are going to select Rotate 270 degrees. This is in clockwise direction. Now you can see that my live view is in the proper orientation for viewing.